Killer. Hold on, I am opening up Mix It Up. I forgot. I got to open it. Okay, there we go. We're ready. Hello. Congrats, Rosie, on first. Hi, Pimpin. Hi, Ellie. I hope everybody is having a good weekend so far. I woke up this morning and it was a beautiful fall day. It's been like in the 80s all week. It has not felt like October at all. And today it felt like fall. It felt like October. And I went to a cider mill and I got myself some apple cider donuts and a little pint of apple cider. And I'm ready to stream. Minchie James, welcome in. I hope everyone's having a good day. I am having a great day so far. I'm very excited for Bloodborne. I've been thinking about it. I was really bummed that I wasn't feeling good enough to stream on Wednesday. I really, really wanted to fight Vigor Amelia on Wednesday, and I basically messed up my my hip, and it made my whole left side of my body really tense. So I've been doing a lot of stretches and shit for it, and I am feeling better, but on Wednesday I was I can't sit in front of a screen and play a video game. Can't do it. Today's my dick around day before class officially starts on Monday. Hell yeah. Enjoy it while you can. Love your hair color. Very on brand for fall. Thank you. I know, I just got it cut, so the bangs are new, and we've got some new layers. I actually washed my hair, so it's very wavy right now. It's going into spring for you. So true, yeah. Well, enjoy spring. I mean, spring is just as great as fall. I love fall and I love spring because I feel like it's just generally speaking, it's cooler weather, some rain. It's great. I love it. In Michigan, it's great because it means that spring means winter's over. And it means no more mushy, gross snow. So I love it. Getting cider donuts today too. Slay. I love that for you. I need to grab my chapstick real quick. So I'm just going to get them. I just realized I was my lips are so chapped. It's fucked up. I actually wash my hair mood anytime someone is like, oh, your hair looks nice. The answer back is she's like, thanks, I finally washed it. Yeah. Well, I got my hair done 3 days ago or whatever. So I was trying not to wash it for a couple days to let the color sit in as long as possible. And then I went and got a beautiful white towel stained with my orange hair dye. So, oopsie. Oops. Okay. This stuff is literally amazing, incredible. If I could remember to put it on before bed, I wouldn't wake up with crusty lips, but it's not gonna happen. It'll never happen. Me having a reliable bedtime routine, impossible. The white towel after hair dye, it does kind of have to happen. It is the way. It is unfortunate, but it is kind of the way, yeah. Yeah, these, the Laneige lip sleeping mask. This is the vanilla. I think the original one is berry. This thing slays. It's so good. I love it. Not sponsored, but I love it. I literally love it so much. It's so good. And if I could, it's beautiful. Works better than any chapstick I've ever used, for sure. That's for sure. We're playing Bloodborne today. I'm so excited. I've been dying to play. And we're fighting Vicar Amelia, who I found Monday night. I found Ms. Amelia. I was like, there's no way. I didn't feel like she was super hard from when I was fighting her, but I found her at like the very end of stream, and it was like 4 hours in. I was like, there's no way I'm fighting this boss right now. I'm not gonna fight and win. So we're just gonna save it for a new stream. So that's the plan today. I don't know if it's gonna take all stream. I don't think it will. Who knows? It's like newly washed sheets mean you're just gonna, oh yeah. Yep, exactly. Nope, it happens to me too. It's like always, oh, it's the worst. It's literally. Yeah, the like, as soon as you wash the sheets, your period is like, hey, bestie. Hey, remember me? And you're like, oh, great, thanks. Yeah, it knows. It knows. Okay. And then also, one more thing that I can think of to chit-chat about before we start playing is, what was I thinking of? Doing another movie night in the Discord. I don't have a plan for like what day or time it will be, but a double feature. I'm thinking a double feature, and we would watch two movies. Imagine that. Okay, I'm thinking though, Scooby-Doo live action, the first one, and Scooby-Doo Zombie Island. Two iconic Scooby-Doo movies, double feature. I have to figure out when, because next week my friends are getting married. So I'm only probably going to stream Monday next week, I think. But yeah, we're into it. Double icons. Hi, Wandy. Welcome in. Yeah. It was mentioned last night in Katie's stream. If you do not follow Knife Bun, you should. I'll do a little shout out. If you don't follow Katie, please do. They're an incredible streamer. But Scooby-Doo came up at some point, I think. I think because we were watching like vintage Halloween commercials, and I think that's maybe when it came up, but I was thinking about it and I was like, I want to watch the live action movie. And then Pimpin was like, which Scooby-Doo movie are we watching? And I thought about my other favorite, Zombie Island. And I was like, I think we have to do a double feature. So probably, let me look at a calendar. Maybe if we can get away with it. No, probably not this weekend. I'm thinking maybe the weekend of the 21st, because next weekend I'm going to be doing wedding things with my friends, so that's not happening. Yeah, so like 22nd probably, that Sunday, or that Friday. Maybe Sunday. I think Sunday evening, perhaps. We'll see. I'll maybe make a poll in the Discord. We'll figure it out. But yeah, we're playing Bloodborne. Fighting Vicar Amelia. We're gonna just get this show on the road. Because I'm excited. I've been thinking about this game nonstop. I am obsessed. Hi, Katie. Welcome in. Okay. Let's see. Grab the controller. Do the hair? Thank you. Hold on. Really quickly, before we get into the game, I'll take the headphones off so you can see the full. I did ask my hairdresser for, I showed her pictures actually of Nicole Kidman from Practical Magic, and I was like, this is the hairdo that I want. And she nailed it. Yeah, she slayed. She also redid like my hair color and the roots, because I was literally like, the roots were like this much, and I'm going to a wedding next week. I was like, can't do it. She delivered. Yeah, killed it. Yes, thank you. She really did a great job. I was like a little worried that, like, I was like, oh, what if it doesn't look good? What if I hate it? But she slayed. She's like, I know what your face looks like. I'm gonna frame your face perfectly. Don't worry about it. I don't know why I doubted her for a second. Normally I do like a pretty basic, like, I'm just like, oh, middle part, some little layers, like maybe a little like wispy bang, but nothing too crazy. And I was like, I think it's fall. It's time for bangs. Now is the time. Actually, there we go. Yeah, Slade Boots House Mama, yes God, Houston. Uh-huh, yep. Yeah, it's a good fall look too, it is, yeah. She literally was like, oh, we're doing bangs for fall. And I was like, yeah, she's like, perfect. She was so on board. I love my hairdresser. She does like, I haven't really like gotten like any, like I said, like I normally do like pretty basic haircut from her, so this is the first time that she's like, I feel like we've done something a little more drastic with the bangs and everything. But she was so on board. Not okay. I hate when this happens where I have to like close out of. I have to like close out of the like capture card program and then open it back up. There we go. Okay, there we go. Now we can all see everything moving. Everything is working now. But yeah. It has been a busy week. I've been busy, but it hasn't been a terrible week. I am bummed that I didn't get to stream Wednesday, though, because I'm not going to be able to stream much next week. Like I said, I have my friend's wedding. My family is coming into town. So I think I'm only going to be able to stream on Monday. Which is kind of a bummer. Because I want to play more Bloodborne, but it is what it is. It is what it is. Okay. I'm just gonna run past these guys. Here's the thing. Am I gonna have to freaking... I'm just gonna run straight up to the fight. And I'm probably gonna get my ass kicked because... It's been a hot second. Ooh. Whale shit. It's okay. But we're gonna do it. Hi Taco, hi Rick, welcome in. Luckily this run back is, it's not too bad. If I don't, you know, fuck up like that. Gotta get a few runs in just to warm up at the very least. Exactly. I don't know what my, like, blood vial situation is, so, you know. So true. I can't remember if I can... Did we determine? determined that I don't know how to parry her. I think that's what we determined. Oh, so true. This is not gonna be the one. Uh-oh. Oh, that's terrible news. Oh, she didn't actually do that much damage. Okay. She just gave me a little hug. Though, so that's, you know. Oh, I spoke too soon. I'm still alive. She's screaming. Not doing too bad. Except she's healing herself. That's annoying as hell. only have 2 blood vials left. And I'm dead. Damn. That actually was not that bad. Lady Furry Vicar. Yeah, Bloodborne Church is surprisingly progressive. So true. Also, hi, Lem. Welcome in. It does sound like the goat scream. It does sound like the goat scream, yeah. Yeah. I'm wondering. Okay. I had a couple thoughts while I was fighting her. One, can I level up the axe? Which I think I can. And then I can't remember what the other thought is. Oh, my other thought was I was going to look up in a video where the fuck I find Ariana, Ms. Grande, and I forgot to do that. Okay, I think I just need souls for it. I think I just need souls, some blood echoes. Enough. Okay. I don't feel like my. I think I can level it up more. Maybe I should just level it up more. Because I can. I don't feel like damage is necessarily why I'm like losing the fight or anything though. Just like, maybe I should just do it anyways. Might make it easier, you know? Hi, Pauline. Look, it's my FaceTime, my parents. Okay. Thanks for lurking. Yeah, I should do just like one of the bigger ones. Oh, I can't level it up anymore. Should I level up the blunderbuss? I feel like I guess, right? Like, why not? Probably not a bad idea. I've been using it quite a bit, so. Okay, and then I do kind of still need. I need a couple more blood vials. Gotta check the dryer. Okay. Thanks for the lurk, Pimpin. I could probably still do the fight with like what I have, I guess. I guess I could. It's too late. We're going here, so. Tis the plan. Farm sim time. Just a little cozy farming in the morning. Ooh. Hell yeah. Oh, that does a nice little chunk of damage now. Nice. Does leveling the guns increase your parry window or just damage? It's an excellent question. That's an excellent question, and one I don't have the answer to. I think maybe it's probably just damage. Because I think the parry is like. Didn't make that, but I don't know. I'm not gonna try and say things. Hello, Boots. Welcome in. It is my first playthrough. Hi, Cozy. Not all of them getting out of the way. Terrible news. Not to worry though. Is there something else? No. Good to know. Yes, I appreciate it. Yeah, this is a no backseating stream, so I do appreciate leaving all the tips and tricks out unless asked for. Goodbye. I love the axe so much. I haven't, obviously, it is a first playthrough, so I haven't used the saw or whatever the hell it is. I'm just gonna go fight Amelia again. I don't feel like doing I don't feel like farming that much, and I feel like I got, oh hey, where did she go? I think she probably just went to go. She's just over here. Okay.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire?
I forgot also that we're wearing the same outfit.
Countless hunters have visited this dream. The graves here stand in their memory.
I think she wears it better.
It all seems so long ago now.
I think she wears it better than I do, I'm gonna be honest. Maybe I need to change my outfit. Just cause. You know, new me, new stream. New stream, new me, new day. New boss fight. We just gotta, you know, play little Barbie dress up. The doll is 7'3". It's a different fit. Exactly. It was tailored specifically for her, you know? Okay, I'm putting the top hat back on because the top hat slayed. I'm gonna do a little... I kind of like the shawl though on the doll's outfit, so I'm thinking I'm gonna keep that. And maybe the trousers. Oh, that's kind of a good look. Oh yeah, this is like grandma chic. Dapper grandma. That's what we're going for. The suspenders complete the look. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, you don't want to catch a chill. That's the last thing we would want. Imagine us trying to survive in Yharnam and we've got the flu. I thought he hit me again, and I was like, not this place. Please. Okay. I don't know. I, want to be able to parry her. I don't know if I can. I want it to... Oh, this outfit. I'm, kind of into it. With, the, shawl fluttering. Okay. I should just go with what I was doing, because that was working. Oh. I swear. Ooh, I do do more damage. That's nice.
Oh my goodness.
Let me move out of the way.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know why I thought she was gonna start healing for some reason. Shit. She got me. She psyched me out. It is wild that you can do a little damage to yourself by being, like, too close to her or something. I just have to accept that she's gonna heal. Messing around, and I probably shouldn't be. Shit. Oh, I'm dead as hell. Okay. Okay. Not as good as last time. I was messing around a lot, doing things I probably shouldn't have. I definitely probably need. She maybe stand in that spot before she heals. Well, she doesn't always choose the same spot. So I don't know. I have 16 blood vials left. I'm gonna try it again. Who's gonna stop me? I do wonder if there is a way though to stop her from doing that. Last time I fought her though, she didn't do it till like towards the end of the fight, and then this time she did it and it was like pretty early, so that's there's not it's not like a end game maneuver. Sorry, I'm using an emote from another streamer. Cozy, how dare you? There are perfectly good emotes in my chat, and you're using an emote from another streamer? How dare? That's a joke, everyone. I don't mean that. Just in case nobody...
No! Mod, ban them now! Get them out of here! Slash J. Okay, exactly. Oh my gosh. That turtle pope emote. That is so cute. That's adorable. I love it. But also, how dare you use another emote in my chat? Now playing TFT. Damn. Wish it were me. Not true. I'm having fun playing Bloodborne. But I have entered. I'm entering my TFT era, y'all. I think it's gonna happen. So I don't know. Maybe if I get good, I'll do some TFT streams. Who knows? Hello, Snore. Welcome in. Ban them now, but say it like that kid in Sharkboy and Lava Girl. Not this. Okay. Let's go. You and me, Amelia. Jump right into that slap. Squashed like a bug. That was a smush. Yeah, I walked like right into it. I'm just gonna keep going until I don't have blood vials, I think. I think I'm just gonna keep going until I don't have blood vials, and then we have to do some farming. Yeah, that was like pancake level squish. What if you did better? Just a thought. Yeah. What if? Imagine. Here we go. Also, these are the statues, Lem. They're like these like alien creature things. I don't really know what they are. But this is them. Those look very cool. Oh, she's just moaning and groaning. Oh my gosh. It's like a flattened Looney Tune character. Your character reminds me of that guy. See when I take Benadryl? Not this.
Yeah.
gotten a good little hit there. Oh shit, nice. That was a pretty good one. Got to half her health with only using two blood vials. I know. That was like a pretty good move. Pretty good run. I'm gonna try it again. Because why not? You know? I think I'm kind of figuring out, you know, like the moves, the plan. What my plan is.
Fisticuffs!
Also, I've been watching my, like, not fully watching my VODs, but because I have been uploading my Bloodborne VODs to YouTube, we have talked in stream. We have talked about the concentration face I make, and I do make this face. And you have probably, if you are watching this stream right now, you've probably seen me make it, and I don't realize I'm making it, where I like get really focused when I'm playing. It's really when I play a Souls game too. I feel like it happens a lot, where I suck in my lower lip, and I get in the zone. And I did not realize how much I make the face all the time. I make the face like almost 90% of stream. Am I making the face? And I was just like, oh my god, this is just my face. This is just my face while I stream. It's not a bad face. Obviously, everyone probably has a face when they're streaming, but it is, wow. I just didn't realize how much I did. I thought it was like just when I'm fighting bosses. No, it's constant. It's constant. I'm
looking forward to D&D tonight. We ended on a cliffhanger. Ooh, a jackal man just shot me from like 20 feet away. The jackal guy was on drugs for sure. For sure. He's gotta be. It's a thing. It is a thing. Yeah. I'm glad you all enjoy it. No, it's not. I wasn't like, oh, it's a bad face or like anything. I could be making a lot worse faces for sure. I just was like, oh my God, I did not realize like how much I make the face. Like, it just was like one of those things where I was like, oh, I do be making that face. Like, I don't even think I like feel myself making it most of the time. So it's like, I don't even know how I would, even if I didn't like it, like how could I possibly control it? I was like a little late on that hit. The timing, I'm not doing well on the timing right now. Okay, I gotta get in the zone. I gotta do the face, I gotta focus. Oh, I'm just standing here because I don't know. Believe it. I got a gold pendant too. I like didn't expect it. I didn't think it was gonna happen this run. I did it. And what the hell is this? Also, let's just hold on. Let's just appreciate this room. Also, hi Kelp. Welcome in. Welcome in. Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at this altar. It slays. But like, oh my gosh, the ceiling. The things that you can't notice when you're fighting a boss. Ooh. Inspect. Oh, should I have touched it? Well, I touched it. I'm touching it.
Master Willem, I
shit! Yasmin!
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me. No, but you will never listen.
Ooh, who is this?
I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood. I must take my leave.
Okay. Okay. Oh, there's more.
By the gods, fear it, Lawrence.
Lawrence? Ooh. Is that her skull? Is that like Amelia's skull? That just like a skull? Caroline hates us caught on cam. I fucked up. I did actually fuck up and I owe Yasmin her custom sound command and I did forget to do that. And I even put a reminder to myself in my mod chat and I forgot. So, whoops. Old blood is just, not beast piss, not this. The old blood of Yharnam flows in the streets. I didn't need to say that. I didn't need to say that. Oh my gosh. I did it. Oh, she's sleeping? Hey, wake up. Oh.
Ah. Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off.
These here piss streets. Get with the beast piss dick vibe. Yeah, if you're not with the beast piss dick vibes in this chat, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. I'm so sorry. Thank you for the lurk, Yasmin. I will remember to do your sound command. I promise. And if not, you can just yell at me. But I will remember.
Well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Rick, not this. Let I'm not saying that.
Now shut your eyes.
I know I'm like a parrot and I say a lot of things. Can't get me to say that. Oh, I only have like one. I just keep upgrading strength because I'm gonna be honest. I watched like a fighting cowboy stream or like a walkthrough and I saw that he like where he's using the same weapon as me and I was like, oh, he put a lot into strength. I'm just gonna do that too. Why not? I don't know.
In the waking world.
So don't ask me why. A deformed creature whisk you away outside Odin Chapel. Well, I can't. I don't think I can say no. Oh, I can walk away. I was like, I don't think I can say no. There is an ad about to start, or ads that are about to start. 3 minutes, and then you won't have to see ads again for like an hour. And actually, this is actually a great idea. This is a great time probably for me to take a quick BRB because I just beat a boss and I have to go potty. Anyways, I don't think I need a reason. But that's the reason.
Yeah, but you said in your head, so I still win. True. Yeah. I'll be back in a half hour. Got to drive home now. Safe drive home, Snork. See you in about a half hour. Almost done with season 9 of Grey's. I am not. I don't know where I am in. Hold on. Let me look it up real quick before I BRB. Didn't die from the vaccine. Love that. I'm going to look up where I am and then I'll BRB. But I have to tell. This is important information that I have to tell Pimpin. Okay. I am on. I'm only on episode 8 of season 9. But I'll get through that quickly. I finally got better TTV, so I'm gonna finally get to see. You're finally gonna get to see all of the. You're gonna get to see all the fun shit. Like, you get to see like this. Look at this. Look at that cat. Anyways. Hi, Davey. You get to see that. You get to see those cats. So true. I'm going to BRB real quick. The ad is starting. I will be back in just a second. Okay, I've returned. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I had a plan where I was going to BRB and then I was gonna look up where I need to find Ariana or whatever the hell her name is. And then I forgot to do that because I realized that I forgot to feed Keiko this morning. I'm a terrible person. Oh my gosh. I literally, I was like, because the thing is, we like
basically rolled out of bed. I took her out and we went to the cider mill. And then I came back and I had already given her her Prozac as well in the morning. So I just didn't even think about it. So then I was like, oh my God, I have to feed my dog. What the hell is wrong with me? And then I didn't look up where Amelia is, so. Shit. I got my ass handed to me in TFC. the only reason that I got second place is in TFT that one time was because I was following a guide. Like, I don't think that there was any other way I could have won. Also, what if I already, like, what if I can't find her? What if I haven't found her yet, too? That's the other thing. A dark alley in the Cathedral Ward. Her door is across from the Skeptical Man window. Where the fuck is that? And you're laughing, I know. I know. I'm terrible. Ariana Grande, where are you? This is unfortunate because I'm just looking up, I'm trying to look up just a picture of it, and all I'm seeing is pictures of her and her weird little baby. It's not helpful. Also, it's a spoiler. Not that I really care, but it's Star Watching Boxbox to learn TFT, I guess. I know. We need to get Daniel into Discord, Sharu's partner, and then we have to have like a TFT boot camp, and Daniel can like be our coach. So yeah. Oh no.
How did we ever get into this mess?
She's upset now. We can pay him with laughter, exactly. We're like funny enough. That would work. Okay, here's the deal. I've got to figure out where the hell this woman is. How do I do that? I've been trying to find her since I got here. I know she's in the Cathedral Ward and I don't think I've found her yet. I don't think she'll like move though until like after I do a certain something. I think I have to like defeat a different boss or something. Dude, he like walked right. That dog walked right into that fire. Okay, I don't think it's down here. Oh. Wait, no. I've found this before. Me getting distracted by things I've already seen. Yeah, my big thing with like TFT is like I don't understand how items work. I understand how the items work. I don't understand what items I put where, you know, like why do I put that item there instead of on this thing? And like, I don't know. Oh shit, what is he doing? Are they all upset? What's going on? Why is he standing like that? Yeah, and the synergies. I don't really get that either, if we're being honest.
turns out, I don't get a lot of the game. Turns out I don't understand the game. Don't you ever. I'm just gonna, this is like basically how my Bloodborne playthroughs have gone, where it's like I defeat a boss and then I run around for like 2 hours lost, and then eventually I go, oh, I need to get myself on the right track and figure out where I'm going. Why are they all sad? What is going on? Is it because I killed their vicar or something? Is that why? They're mad about it? They're gonna cry? Yeah, turns out I just don't know anything. But yeah, this is just, I'm gonna get lost. I'm gonna run around looking for something that I don't know where it is, but you know, I'm gonna convince myself that I can find it. And then when I can't find it, I'm going to just be like, okay. I'm gonna ask Katie where I go next. Ooh, a poison knife. We know the drill. Maybe it's over here. I haven't been over here, I don't think.
You. You're not from around here, are you? Or an outsider who's come to join the hunt? What a pathetic idea. You what? What, you think I'm a beast? Well, maybe I think you're a beast. And step away from our castle.
Ooh, his castle. Okay.
Oh, my. What a queer scent. But I'll take it over the stench of blood and beasts any day. What is it, then? I'm off during hunts, and besides, this is no place for ladies. Wouldn't want to drag you down, too.
Okay, here she is. We found her. Ms. Grande. That's it? I think that may be it.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, you're she has more to say.
You, dear. Might you know of a safe place? The night is long and a very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to.
Tell them of the chapel.
Perhaps I'll see you there.
Perfect! Okay, there we go. We found her! Yay! Oh, oh! Hello. Okay, and I do know, because I did look this up, there's like a thing where like you can like take blood from her, but you gotta only take it 2 times. You can't do it the 3rd time because then she dies, and we need her to stay alive for reasons. I know you, but what am I? He really was. Ooh, there's a bunch of people to talk to. Just gonna walk by.
Stay away from us.
Okay.
Oh,
she's totally fine. Yeah, nothing to worry about. Bitch, I thought that was coming from my house. I'm so sorry. New outfit just dropped. Black church garb. Let's put it on. Is it the surgical? I think it is the surgical gloves. Oh, this is a fit. Oh, okay. Ooh. We shall wear this now. This is our outfit for the rest of the stream. There is something, and there is this fog. Do you know what this is reminding me of? This street. Did anyone ever watch Bedknobs and Broomsticks growing up? And if you did, do you remember a song? Do you remember the song about Portobello Road? For some reason, this is the memory that this street is invoking in me.
Help me. Please help.
What is going on in there?
Help me. Please help.
Whoop. Poison knives. Did he say death to the minister? But there's like a little song and they sing and it's like Portobello Road, Portobello Road. I don't remember the rest of the words. That's all I remember. Oh, look at who's here now. Hello.
You weren't lying. This is a safe place. Thank you. I am in your debt.
We can do a curtsy now. I don't know how to do any of the moves. How do I do that? I don't know how to do it. Is it here? Personal effects? What are personal effects? Oh, is that? That's like the antidote. Hey. There we go. Give me the curtsy. Give me the curtsy. Oh, excellent. Excellent.
Oh, kind hunter. Thank you. So, that lady, you told her about this place. Well, she actually talks to me. Well, I'm not now and then, and she don't mince words. But she's a kind one. I can tell. A good woman. If you find any saint survivors, well, send them along to Erden Chapel, will ya?
Okay. Yes, sir. Now, here's the thing. I gotta remember how the hell I got there. Oh! What the hell? Who are you? My gosh. Who are you?
Oh. A hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights.
Oh, it's her.
Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts.
Look at this view.
A little different from the beasts themselves.
Shake off the cape!
What are you still doing here?
Oh, she's mad now.
Enough trembling in your boots.
Yes, ma'am.
A hunter must
hunt. A hunter must hunt! She said it! Wait, what am I trying to do? Let me do this shake off the cape move. How did I do it? How did I pull it up, huh? I don't know, I can't remember now. Doesn't matter. She said it! She said the line! I love her. Did I go this way or did I go? There's no other way to go, so I did have to go. Yeah, I went this way because the dog. Oh my gosh. Who was gonna tell me that I only had 3 blood vials, huh? Hey. Hey, who was gonna mention that? Was like, I can't go this way. Gosh, me trying to remember my directions. Then I think, did I go this way over here? Wait a minute. Who the hell is that? Is that where I went? No, I didn't go this way. I don't think I went this way. Where did I go? Maybe I went the other way. Well, shit. I can remember. Up here. Maybe I didn't go. Went. Is there a different way to go over here? Oh yeah, maybe I went up this way. This seems right now. Yeah, because then I was like, oh, what's that guy doing? He's so sad. Then did I go up? Yeah, okay. Now I remember. Not to worry. This is the way. Just like.
We're finished. Cursed beast.
Oh,
blood echoes back. What you picked? It's more blood vials. Oop. I don't know what that slurping noise was. I don't like it. Oh! Oh, he's up there. Okay. Well. Get a watchman of Bergenworth guards the gate with a password, a sacred adage to the Grand Cathedral. Okay. Sure. Oh, there's a ladder right here. So this is where I see. Okay, I see. We've come full circle. I see where I am. Is there a way to get up over to where that guy was? Little slobbering dude. Probably somewhere. There's definitely a way. Oh, maybe I. Okay. Maybe I do know. I don't know. We're just gonna take a peek. And then I assume the next thing that I need to do now is. I would assume that I need to go and go back to the Hunter's Dream, and I gotta go to that place that the little dudes wanted me to take me to. I think that was a DLC place. Oh. That would also make sense. Where was I going? Trying to go. Oh, I was wanted to go see. I imagine if I had just died to that crow. That would be sad. I would be sad. Okay, I think I've been here. Must have been here. Oh yeah, because then this guy's over here. Wait.
Oh, good to see you safe.
Was he over here? Yeah, but he was kneeling.
Let's think up something to discuss.
Just
tell me what piques your interest.
Ooh, about the corrupted vile bloods. I think
there's
that's
something
new.
I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Lugarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman vile bloods was born. The vile bloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the vile bloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide.
Okay. Okay. Canehurst Castle. Wait. Have I been here?
The password.
Fear the old blood. Already dead. Oh, I just gained some insight. Okay. The password. Wait there. One password into the castle, please. Oh, shit. Forbidden woods. Of course they're not going to give me a lamp right away, are they? Of course not. Got to suffer. No password for the dead piss boy. Yeah, dead piss boys don't get passwords.
Oi.
Ooh, I need some blood vials. That's not a blood vial. Oh, hey. 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 Hi, Justin. Welcome in. What's this? Just a fire. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just gonna go. Ooh, I hear something. Dead. It's this way. To a little cave. Madman's knowledge. A blood stone gem thingy. Okay, so this is kind of a dead end. Okay. So then I guess I go down. Ooh. You know this place smells. Like, it smells so bad here. You just know it. Like, look at the ground. stinks. Ooh, a lamp. What's this? Can I open the door? Door does not open from this side. It sure doesn't. I feel like I should probably go back to the hunter's dream, but I'm gonna get these crows first. Okay, crows. Musty as hell. A mix of egg and mildew. Yeah. That's very accurate. Oh, lovely. The game wouldn't just give... Oh. It looked like I could keep walking, okay? In my defense. In my defense. It looked like I could keep walking, okay? Oh my god, not this. In my defense, that truly was an alley-oop. Yeah, that was. Okay. Before I do any of this, I am going to return to the Hunter's Dream. I'm going to level up. I have a lot of blood echoes. Let's use them up. And then we'll worry about this.
Welcome home, good hunter.
I didn't mean to do all that.
What is it you desire? Very well.
Channel my blood echoes, please.
Let echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter.
Goodbye. Is that? No, the guy isn't here. I was like, maybe he's here. I need to figure out where I can give the hats to. Because I have some accessories. I have a hat for these boys. Maybe over here? Oh no. It's using insight. Who knows? I haven't figured it out yet. Behind the workshop. Okay. Little hidden path. Okay, let's see if I can find it. Ooh, there is a little hidden path. I didn't even notice that. Hi, Suds. Welcome in. Give accessories to messengers and they will obediently adorn them. Oh my gosh. Oh shit, which one? I like the top hats. I think I'm gonna do the top hats. Look at the top hats! Oh my gosh! I need to put my top hat on. Definitely top hats, yeah. Oh, I love them. We all have top hats. Oh, that's perfect. Perfect.
Let's see. Okay, now we gotta go. We gotta go to the forest now. Thanks for the lurk, Davey. They're so cute. Aren't they so cute with their little hats on? I love them. Perfect hydrate. I'll hydrate again, though. Thank you for the hydrate. I appreciate it. Okay. Now what the hell are we doing here, huh? I probably can walk past these guys, huh? I wanted to. Over here. Ooh, an item. Oh! That sure was a trap, wasn't it? Like, shockingly, I didn't get hit by it. Which I think is, like, quite impressive. Walking into the... Oh, my lord. Okay. Oops. Oops. Just walking into the fires. Hate when that happens. 95 deaths. I'm trying to, like... assess if I'm doing better or worse than Dark Souls. I don't know if I can tell yet. Yeah, just a little crispy, little barbecue, you know? It happens. Oh yeah, you're right. I've only actually died 69 times. Ugh. What if I just fell down here? It's because I want those blood vials. Okay, well, I got the blood vials. Oh no. I do just like I feel like every time I enter a new area, it truly is just like me like messing around and being truly reckless, just learning, you know, you just gotta learn the area, you do some stupid things. The dogs are vicious, yeah. That is also true, like, that does not help.
fall down like that? He just like fell through the floor that time. I actually think going this way is not a bad idea though, is the crazy thing. Thanks for the lurk suds. I don't know what they are throwing in those jars, Snork, but it does kind of, doesn't it kind of seem like, it seems a little like doo-doo. It's a little doo-doo jar-esque. That's for sure. And Quicksilver bullets. Ooh, that's a nice little. That's a nice little treat. Ooh. Oh! Oh shit! Oh, I didn't realize you had. I didn't realize he was like right behind me. There we go. I was like, please. Beast blood pellet. Where should I go? There's an item up here. Just a cute little hat. The flu shot itches. Oh no. I need to get my booster, my COVID booster. Actually, I've gotten my flu shot, so but now I need to go get the booster. I got both yesterday. Hell yeah. When I got my flu shot, I got my flu shot when I went to go get my physical, and the doctor's office was like, we don't have the booster yet, so I couldn't get it then. So I just need to like make an appointment at like Walgreens, I guess. Called back by the flu shot mention. Tis the season, tis the time. Flu shot wrecked me this year. Oh no. I never really. My arms like hurt, but that's about it. I usually don't feel too bad when I get like, I haven't, I mean, knock on wood, I haven't felt too bad with any of the COVID boosters either. Like, I know that some people feel really crappy afterwards, and I feel like the most I get is like a sore arm. How do I get into this building? Oh, here we go. I was like, I want in. I'll be getting a COVID booster in the next couple weeks. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Love the homies getting vaccinated. Then the COVID DLC dropped. Exactly. Exactly. The COVID DLC. Yeah, I don't usually get reactions besides arm soreness. Yeah, that's like where I'm at, where it's like my arms mostly just get really sore, which is definitely like very lucky, because I definitely know some people it takes it out of them. I know my mom felt like, my mom just got the COVID booster and she was feeling a little crappy. Also, doesn't it look like over here, like, that looks like I could fall through? Like in this floor area? I don't want to chance it. I don't know if I want to chance it. The flu shot this year reset my system or something. Ugh, I hate that. The second booster took me out for a good 3 days. Oh my gosh. That's not fun at all. Yeah, I'm definitely very lucky in that, like, it doesn't bother me too much. But, I mean, better for sure to, you know. Ooh. Shit. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't wait around there. Damn. Not a good thing at all. Better to be vaccinated and a little sick than to be unvaccinated and get very sick. I also had to get re-upped on my Tdap as well. That really made my arm sore. It didn't. I wonder if that's like part of the reason why I was having muscle aches. Because I got double. Vaccinated and then my muscles got all tense, probably. It was a nice death, I agree. Very cinematic. With the fire. Just made. Oh my god. What the hell is he throwing at me? Ooh, hello. Oh my god. Oh, and he's still alive. Shit. Dude, I'm just getting like waves. Are these beast blood pellets? Probably not. It's probably not shit. It does like, it's very. It's just so poop coated, whatever they're throwing.
Awesome, Fabs, welcome in. This place is, yeah, not cursed at all. No. This is a totally normal area. Yeah. I'm back. Welcome back, Pauline. I think I'm gonna try going this way and see where it takes me. Bubba really said, so I heard you like pixels on your enemies. Oh. I should have seen that coming. All the boards just like falling down. Something about this really just like, I had a moment where I was like grounded. Grass planks and grounded. You get it. Little one health left. It's just rude. Not this. It's just so rude. It's like when you play like D&D and there's like, or like, yeah, it's like there's one health left and it takes you like 10 turns to like get the one to kill the guy with one freaking health. Those weed stems. Yeah, the weed stems. Snork gets it. Just need some crude rope and we'd have some floors. I could build a house out of that. Also, Katie is a sword wielder. Yes. Katie has joined the mod squad. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going this time. Yeah, they have one health and suddenly they start rolling nat 20s, exactly. They're a human with a knife. They don't even have like any good weapons. They literally are, it's like, it's so troll. Okay, I think that I'm just gonna run over here because this guy is like throwing that shit at me. I think I have to run and like find a way up or like away from him. I don't know. Hey, where's the guy shooting at me? Not me looting while I hear enemies on the... Oh, no. Can I get out of this hole? That would be great. Okay. This isn't good. Oh my god. I'm a survivor. I'm not gonna say that actually, because as soon as I start like getting confident, that's when I'm gonna like eat shit. Okay, I go up here. That was stressful. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what's going on. What's happening? I love this game, but what's going on? Yeah, forged in fire, all natural, free range sword, mod sword. Look at that. Doesn't that look so suspicious and just absolutely trap-like right there? my god. I'm gonna go into that. Yeah, I'm gonna go into the trap hole. Is this? Okay, so this is like back in that little village. I see. I've got like a little shortcut. Speaking of, I was playing BG3 the other day and was rolling nat 20s for all these inconsequential things. Of course, yeah. And then, yeah, and then you don't. Also, there was totally an ad, so I should probably wait for suds. I'll respond in a second. We were in a... Hold on. Let me read this. I want to read this. We were in a skyport, and the DM had an ambient soundtrack going, and I was having a conversation with someone when some guy on the audio track yelled something. It was totally directed at me. I decided to follow the guy. I recently got the telekinetic feat, so when he walked along a gangplank to get a ship, I tried to push him. We totally weren't over 50 feet in the air. This fucking commoner got a nat 20 on the strength check! No! No, not the nat 20. Also, Snark, thank you so much for gifting Kayla a sub. That's like a cannonball. Hey, did you know that that's a cannonball? Stumble to the ground, death. Hey. Hey, don't ever do that to me ever again if you know it's good for you. He's dead. Oh my gosh. Wow. What a move. Those little guys. I'm trying to think of like a time where I was like a player character and I rolled like... I rolled really horribly. I don't know if I had like... I don't know if I've had like, I don't know. I'm trying to think. There's definitely had to have like been a moment like that. Like, what would it have been? Okay, this is kind of nice though. I can sneak past. We were playing Monster of the Week while I was sick, and I spent the whole game failing every single roll, only to realize at the end that I was rolling one die instead of two. Oh no! Oh no. Oh no, not this. if there's a way up there. Doesn't really look like it, does it? There's probably, I probably just have to go somewhere else. I mean, like, because the thing is, like, I've definitely had to have failed some, like, pretty miserable rolls. Oh, you know, actually, there was one time where I failed a set of rolls and I lost all my limbs and then died. I don't remember exactly what those rolls were, but I did that. You ever do that? You ever just... I, like, got turned into full nugget. Oh, my God. Please, dude. So it looks like there's like a way that I can like kind of walk through the houses. Six blood vials. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like a lot of times I like to play serious characters, but I do also kind of, there is something like fun in playing like a character who's like very amateur, and so I do sometimes just play like human trying their best, and you just kind of fail rolls because your character is kind of shit. Well, it doesn't look like I can actually walk farther than this. It's unfortunate. I don't like to min-max, but I don't like not doing damage. So I'll do what it takes. I have to pump my character, like, I have to take, you know, my character's gotta, like, do some, like, combat drugs. I'll do it. I don't care. Destroy my character's health. I don't give a shit. I need to figure out where I need to go next. I got a knife that was enchanted to always roll with disadvantage. Oh no. I chose to stab so many things with it and refuse to hit anything. The unwilling spirit blade. Wow, rude as hell. The upside to the nice knife is if you did hit with it applied a bleed effect and half of whatever initial damage you dealt five turns afterwards. Oh. Combat drugs. I've been sitting on my D&D sessions. I really don't play a lot of D&D. I mostly play I have like a friend who has their own, who writes like his own tabletop games that are very good and very fun. So we play like a lot of like sci-fi games because that's like kind of what he writes a lot of.
Help me!
Which, speaking of sci-fi games, for those of you who don't know, I've been having a very strong itch to DM again. I haven't DM'd in a really, it's been a while now. Not like a super long time. I just like, I've been busy. So like, I have not had a, part of it is I haven't had a lot of time to DM. But I want to get back into it. So eventually I do plan on playing some, doing like at least a one shot of this one tabletop game called Lancer. I have some ideas brewing in my noggin. I've been thinking about it, but I need to get past my friends. I need to, like, once my friend's wedding is over, I will have enough time to actually, like, plan it in the Discord. But, like, Wandy sent me like a little PDF with some info for the game and stuff, and like I said, I have ideas brewing. It is so dark in here. I cannot see where I'm going. Caroline, be my DM. Yeah. Also, while I do really enjoy Baldur's Gate, I will say I am a bit of a D&D hater and I don't want to play D&D. Like, I think one of the things that I do enjoy about Baldur's Gate is that, like, it's a video game, so I don't have to worry about all the combat semantics that are involved. So, like, I don't think that there will ever be, like, a time where I DM D&D. But there are other games that we can play. And I want to start with at least, like, a one-shot. Just for the vibes, see how it goes, you know? If you're looking for a player, hit me up. Yeah. I will definitely, there's a role in the Discord. I think it's like the adventure role. And if you have that, when I'm ready, I will ping that role so that anyone who is interested can join. And it will be open to, it'll be open to anyone. Okay. Damn. I'm like kind of bummed I died there, but like, is what it is. God. I keep following me. Is he gonna come down? What do we think? He's thinking about it for sure. There are like a bajillion TTRPGs that aren't D&D and so many look good. Exactly. And so the other thing is, I've mentioned this before, but I have been in the process of writing a new tabletop game myself, and I need some inspiration. And I think that like part of the problem is that like I just have not been playing. So like I need to get back into like, So true. Diesel punk biopunk setting for a game. That would be fun. I keep lifting up this mug like there's anything in it, and there's not. Well, shit. But I think I need to get myself like, because I haven't really been playing a lot of like tabletop games at all. Oh my god, look at them with their top hats.
So I gotta get back into it. Ooh, 100 deaths. Hell yeah. Let's go. Me just looking at them. Everyone's like, 100 deaths! And be like, top hats! I'm just running. I think I can just run. Well, shit. That's not where I wanted to go. This is gonna work out. I think, Snork, I think I know who you're talking about. I think I know the artist. The artiste. How do you create a setting or write a game? You guys are so cool and I aspire to be like you, good God. I had like a manic... I don't know if it was manic. It was kind of manic. Listen, basically one night I was trying to fall asleep. It was like 3 a.m. I could not fall asleep. And I had like this like... I had this like kind of manic energy moment. And I was like, I have to get it all out of me. And then I started writing this like idea for a tabletop game. But I feel like for me, mostly, I just like think about like what I like in a setting of like a video game, and I like... Or like a lot of times I'll think like, okay, here's like an aesthetic that like I'm very into and that I feel confident enough that I could like write about, I guess. I don't know. It was like 3 a.m. I had like a crazy moment and I wrote down a bunch of stuff in a notes app and... In a notes app, yeah. It's literally, I think I can actually find it. Let me see if I can find it for you, because it's the most... The thought process in the whole thing is like, And then I had to like, the annoying thing about that is then I had to like figure out how do I now transfer this from my like crazy 3 a.m. thoughts into now a... Here, let's see. You can kind of see. This is like what I did in a night. Was just like me like writing down every thought that came into my head. The most unhinged thoughts go in notes apps and Twitter drafts, exactly. And that, it was an unhinged moment for sure. No. Okay, this is what I remember correctly. I think I started writing it at midnight and then I ended at 3. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't know. But this is like as far as I got just in the notes app. And then I have actually now... transfer that into actual like documents. It's more fleshed out now. I promise. And I don't know, my process is very like, I don't really like, I don't have a process. My process is that I like just write whatever nonsense comes into my head that day. And then I have to like, and then sometimes I have to actually sit down and be like, okay, we need to like piece all of these things together.
Not that. I was expecting longer. No. Not chapters. Well, now there's chapters. There's definitely a lot more now. But that was kind of just the initial, like, you know, I was writing vibes and feelings and, you know. Exactly. The process is get the ideas out onto whatever you got. Ideas, yeah, they never have, exactly. They never have to be polished. You just got to get them out there. Exactly. I'm like a big bullet point gal too. Like, I love writing just like, why is this one barrel brighter than the others? It's gone now. Yeah, I'm very big on just, like, I just will write until I, like, I'll just, like, make, like, weird bullet point lists. And then, like, once you feel like you have enough, then you have to actually sit down and polish it. And that's the hard part sometimes. God. Should I try and... And then I also love, this is the other thing I love in, like, the writing process, Pinterest board. Oh my God. Love that shit. Making just a little, like, just a visualization of, like, kind of the vibe or, like, whatever that you're going for, I feel like is so helpful. Like, even if I'm just, like, thinking of, like, the hell is this? Oh, a man?
Ah, a new face, I hear. And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League.
You sure
Members
are.
Of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt. Like any half-decent hunter ought to, you know? Haven't you seen enough of these wretched beasts, freakish slugs and mad doctors? Sentence these fiends to death with the help of your League confederates. What do you say? Why not join the League?
Do I want to join the League? What if I refuse? Can I join? Yeah, is it like a multiplayer thing? I could just walk away. I always forget that I can just walk away and not answer people. Also, hi, X. Welcome in. Also, I feel like I should probably change my stream title at some point. I think it just says Vicar Amelia, and I did think I was gonna be fighting her a little longer than I was. But yeah, I love a Pinterest board just to, like, for anything. I'll make a Pinterest board for anything.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Farewell, good hunter.
Don't look at that. I need to add Katie to that list. Oh my gosh. Let me actually do that right now. I do need to update that. Oh my god. Because I won't remember otherwise. Let's be honest. Me and my memory, terrible. Where is that? Companions. Okay, there we go. I think that should be good now. So don't forget to get your imp heads. Very important that you get your imp heads. There we go. What if I spelled Katie's username wrong? Be over. Oh, I would just have to end stream. Just end stream. Goodbye. Never mind. The knife, not the knife bomb. I do feel like the League seems like it's probably some PvP shit. I don't want to deal with that. Look at the way the skirt when you go up. That's so funny. I should probably send it back up for myself. Okay, now where are we? We've discovered this new area. Oh, that is a fall. Speaking of fall, I mentioned this at the beginning of stream, but I went and got apple cider donuts and apple cider, and I am so happy. I'm so happy right now. It feels like fall too. Oh my gosh. That was just like a bunch of snakes. Look at this like tombstone. It's massive. I have some hard cider here, but I could go for some apple cider donuts. Apple cider donuts are just, they're so good. With the cinnamon on them. The cinnamon sugar, like, on them. Obsessed with it. Delish. Here are those weird-looking mushroom things. The first time I heard about apple cider mill, I'm so jealous such places exist. Ooh, oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. Pauline, you just have to come. You'll have to come visit Michigan one year in the fall. And we can go to all the frickin' cider mills. The one that I go to is just so nice too, because it's the drive to the cider mill, you take this one kind of like winding road that's got like, it's got like just like the road, it's like a winding road. There's these trees that like kind of canopy over it, and you watch like the like tree, the like leaves are like changing color and stuff. It's just, it's great. I love it. I love fall. I'm finally feeling like I'm in the fall mood now. Something up there is huffing and puffing. Well, now that I have a proper job. Oh my gosh, that's so true. Y'all, Pauline has officially gotten a job as a graphic designer. Everybody, a little hype in the chat for that. Because I know you've been working hard for it. I'm so excited. I'm so happy for you. Give me a year or two. Yeah. Hell yeah. They've been working hard.
Wonderful.
Oh, man. Ooh. Ooh, they do so much damage. Exactly. You little smarty McFarty. Drop something. Gemstone. That's all I'm doing. It's this way. Oh, there's a guy over there. Aren't too bad. They do a lot of damage, so you have to like kind of be careful. This area is extremely confusing because everything kind of looks the same. Hello? Could I actually, like... Jeez. That was a lot. That was a lot to deal with. Oh, man.
Clear deep sea. Can we get a shocked face as an emote? I do have like, oh, hold on. I do have like this one. I don't know if it's like the same, but I do have this. Oh, that part, the shock face that I just made. That's a look. Ooh. These guys are both gonna turn. So funny. Okay. Oh my God. Want to do in this situation? Tell me why these arm-headed huggers are doing something for me. Suds, I could not tell you why. I think that's only something that you only you can answer for yourself, unfortunately. I'm kind of just waiting for these guys to get closer. So many snakes. There's just so many snakes. What is that sound? I need a moment alone. Yeah, this is a no judgment zone, truly. Like, honestly, though. Anyone here gonna play the Lords of the Fallen? I've been seeing stuff about it, but I don't know. I don't know. I think I have to go back down here. Where am I going? I don't know. Everything looks the same. I literally have no clue where I am. I hear a pig. Is there a pig up there? There is a pig up there. Freaking pigs, man. Them up. Oh, here comes another guy. Oh, he's a little stuck, I think. I'll wait for him to bring. Come a little closer over here. People are playing it early and saying it's another banger. Ooh. That's promising. Yeah, I don't know what my plan is after Bloodborne, honestly. I don't really... I don't know what's on my list. Let's just skip DS2 and go to DS3. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go straight into Dark Souls. I'll be honest, I don't know if I'm playing DS2. I have watched now 3 streamers play it, at least. And I'm gonna be honest, no thanks. Wait, you don't like the best game of all time? I mean, it's like, I get, like, part of me is like, well, maybe I should play it just to, like, you know, to, like, say I did. Because, like, why not? But then I'm also kind of like, oh, I don't know. The whiplash I'm gonna get going to DS3 after this. For real. I can't wait to watch you play DS3 though. I'm so grateful, Katie, that you're playing Dark Souls 2. So, you know, it's like, do I really even need to play it? You did it, you know? You're doing the Lord's work. You truly are. Yeah. Maybe Lies of P, maybe. I feel like for me, my big thing is just like, I can't get past the Pinocchio. I've heard like good things about it. I don't think I've heard anything like really terrible, but I don't know. I don't know if I've been paying attention like that much, but the Pinocchio thing and the fact that I like, you look like Timothée Chalamet. That is, I gotta get past that. I gotta work past my feelings about that because that's hard for me. Cozy coming out of Lurk to be like, don't you talk about Dark Souls 2 like that. Don't you talk about my baby. I look like Timothée Chalamet. Yeah, Nick, exactly. Healer, welcome in. Oh my god, there's a pig somewhere.
Wonderful.
But yeah. Timmy Shaboim Baboim in video game format is not, I have like a vendetta against him. I don't know if I should go this way. I don't even know where I'm going. What is happening? Everything looks so similar. this just, I mean, this is like poop water. This is Yharnam's sewage right here. Being filtered out into the forest. Poopy. Oh my god. It's a freaking cabin! For those of you who don't know, when Katie played Bloodborne, we referred to those little guys. They were Kevins. Oh wait, no, this is back to poopy water. Dark Pinocchio is better than Dark Winnie the Pooh. Yeah. I 100% agree on that. Ooh. Welcome back, Davey. Yeah. I just feel like that spell shouldn't go off if I've killed them, you know? Concentration phase. It's all I make. It's all I know how to make. I was saying earlier, Davey, I've been uploading my VODs to YouTube, and I'm like, that I just make that face all the time. I never realized how much I made it. Like, people have pointed it out before, but I didn't realize it was like basically like a constant. Well, shit. I guess this is a dead end. Can I go up this way? No. Okay. You've always got your lip inside your mouth. Yeah. It's just what I do when I'm trying to like focus. I don't even feel myself doing it. Like, that's the thing is, like, if I could correct it, if I, like, cared enough to correct it, I don't know if I could, because I don't even, like, realize I'm doing it most of the time. Like, I'm just not even aware that it's something that, like, I'm doing until somebody points it out. Like, was I just doing it right there? I probably was. I always bite my tongue when I focus and was always scolded since being a child for that. No. Yeah. It's probably cute. I put both my lips in my mouth. I had key hells to describe it. Do you like that? I think I know what you're talking about. Where's this? Oh. So. Now I'm like, where do I go? Welcome in, thank you for the follow. Aben, welcome in. Yeah, Bloodborne is great. I'm having a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying this game.
gosh, not me realizing how low my health was. It's down here. Am I supposed to like drop down? No. Is my focus base two suns are like a little blem? Oh my gosh. Everyone's signature focus faces. I love it. Ooh, we're on the roof now. Ooh.
Oh.
Hey, blimey. What are you doing?
Don't scare me like that. On a night like this, I took you for a monster. Oh, thank the stars, you're fairly normal. Was it you who put down that awful beast? Ooh, that thing had me trembling, frozen in me boots. And then you came along. Well, if you're a hunter, then would you know of any safe havens?
I don't know if I trust this man. Who the hell is this? Is he gonna kill, like, this is my thing, is like, I don't, what if he like kills the people at the church? He just, like, he seems so sussy. Like, he's just, look, this is just like a family. And he was pilfering their corpses. But then I'm also like, I don't know what to do. I feel like I should tell him about the chapel. But then I'm also worried that if I'm the only reason I'm worried is because I don't want him to, you know. I'm not gonna kill him. I'll tell him. I'll be a good person.
I'll be. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own. Oh, you're giving me hope. Terribly kind of you. Take this. It's all I can offer us, thanks. Thank you. It's about time I made a move. I can't very well stay out on my own.
So, yeah, just looking for some pocket worthers. You're right. Yeah, I shouldn't be so distrustful, right? Right? Oh, shit. I look kind of cool. I think I need to level up, is the thing. I got a lot of blood echoes. So, I just killed that guy too, so I can run back this way. I'll be fine, hopefully. Who's looting? We love looting, right? Yeah. I mean, I loot all the time. So it's probably fine. Oh wait, I can't really go back this way, huh? There was another way that I could go back. Well, it's too late. We're running this way, so. This is the path that I've chosen for myself for some reason. I don't know. I can't say this was the smartest choice, but here I am. Thank you.
This was not the smartest choice to go, but, you know. Take me back! Take me back! Hi, selfie. Looting and Gamba is all I know, yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of... Oh. Oh. Oh, she bowed. Why do I do this? Like, I accidentally, like, emote every time I walk up to her.
Hunter, what is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your...
Okay. Is that worth it? I don't know if it's worth it. I do want more endurance, though, is the thing. I'm going for it. I'm going for it. Why not?
Farewell, good hunter.
Don't stop me. Showing off your new tricks, I know. I do the accent. I literally accidentally emote, I feel like, every time I go to talk to her. It happens so often. Like, what am I doing right now? Stop it. Enough. It's like fine though, because, like, I mean, I would rather accidentally emote than, I don't know, like, accidentally hit her. Okay, I have to go check the chapel too. I'm gonna be honest, I'm freaking out. Yeah, we get it, you can sit. I think it is a movement. I'm doing something with the controller where I'm moving the controller somehow where it's like doing that. Try to just swiftly tap X. Apparently holding it triggers emotes or something. Oh, okay. Hey, we got a sedative. She's alive though, so that's good. I'm gonna be honest. I would prefer, to have her alive.
Not too safe here after all, is it?
Yeah.
But I'm not concerned. I've no better place to go. And you were terribly kind to show me here. I'd like to tender my thanks, but I can't imagine what to offer. All I can give is my blood. But would you even take a whore's blood?
Also, there's an ad starting. In just a second, just so you know. I'm actually, before I do this, I'm going to take a quick BRB since there is an ad starting. So that nobody misses anything. I'll be right back. I'm gonna take a quick PRB, this actually works out, and then I will be right by, and then I'll be right back. I don't know why I said be right back so many times, but yeah. Thanks for the ads, heads up, it's always 20 times louder than your video. Oh my gosh. No problem. Yeah, I'm trying to like get better about like giving the heads up for them, so, and taking breaks so that like folks who are tuning in live don't miss anything. And also good for me to take breaks as well. So yeah, I'm gonna BRB. I will see y'all in just a second. Okay, I'm back. I have returned. I'm here. I'm alive. I promise. Okay.
Leave it alone, Keiko.
You wanna come say hi? Come here. Come here. Yeah.
She knows. Look at that. Look at that face. Come here, Keiko.
No, she's like, no way. Come on.
Come here.
She's like, I know you're gonna try and hold me.
Come here, baby.
It's not like I'm not falling for it.
Come on.
You can give a little grumble.
You guys say hi, everybody.
She's a knower. She's like, I know you're trying to get me right here.
I know. You don't really like being picked up like this, huh? Go down. Okay. Oh, you're so cute. He's so cute. Don't grumble at me.
Okay. No. See, now she's like, you can't see her, but now she's like, oh, actually, maybe you could pet me again? She's like, actually, you know, I kind of liked the petting. She's a fiend. She's a fiend.
What? You wanna come back in my lap? I'm not...
You can lay on the floor, but I'm not petting you right now. We'll have cuddle time later. Oh my gosh. That derp emote is so funny. Okay. I think we're gonna receive the blood treatment. I think we can only take it 3 times, so we have to remember we've taken it once. Or no, only 2 times?
Come close, dear.
Oh no.
Don't worry, I've done this before.
There's only a certain amount of times that we can do it, basically. I think, if I recall. And then we gotta stop. Okay, let's ask the guy what happened.
Oh, kind hunter. The old girl. The old girl you sent over. She's dead. Killed. Stone dead. Why? Must have been a beast, right? Or do you think someone out there could have? I just don't. Oh. Well, I do know. It's my fault.
Oh no, it's not. Oh, no. Oh, I feel bad. It's not your fault. It's totally my fault. I mean, she was a mean old bitch. You fucker.
Ah, hello again. I owe this to you. It's a wonderful place. They even let beggars rub us off. What's better, we keep our distance.
Or maybe
don't
not.
Step on anyone's toes, right? The way proper Yharnamites ought to live.
Not this. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Well, Do you think it was him? Do you think it was that guy? We got like bigger things to worry about because we're being transported to who knows where. Oh no, we're not. Thank God. It's like, I don't want to deal with that. Is that guy just like auto?
Let me share something with you. My secret stash. Really prime stuff.
Or maybe that lady just auto dies.
Oh, hello again. I really do owe you a terrible lot. Finding me such a nice place to live.
I'm suspicious. I'm suspicious.
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear. You're much too eager. I've only so much blood, okay?
Well, I wasn't going to ask about the blood. I don't think anyone else has anything more to say to me.
Was it a beast? Or could someone from outside have come in and... Oh, I just don't know.
I feel terrible. I really do. But that old lady was rude as hell to me, so... Do I feel that bad? I don't think so. I don't think so. That was a very long... I feel like that loading screen was quite long. This man's still here. Okay. I gotta figure out what I'm supposed to... I mean, obviously, there's probably, like, a boss somewhere. Where are they? Show yourselves. Thanks for the lurk. I'm just gonna run around, I guess. Maybe try and... The other like thing is just like, it's like, I'm like, it all looks so like... I know I've been here before, but I'm also like, where the hell am I? Okay, there was like, there was poo water. That's still over here. Oh. Whoa.
Clockwork Metamorphosis. Okay. Does not open from this side. Of course it doesn't. Where do I go? Okay, maybe up here. It's like if it doesn't open. Where's a girl to go? Oh my gosh. Fall right on top of this guy. Of course. That wasn't too bad. I was like, this could be very bad, landing on them like that. Here's poo-poo water. There's a pig. Head is hail. Just walking into like just dangerous little holes because I see an item. So where does this go? Okay, this takes me to that gate. That. Perfect. Gate open. Gross! Oh, I know what this is. Okay. Okay! Yeah. don't think you missed anything, Pauline. I should go for this guy next. I don't know. Not what I wanted to do. But for first try, not bad. The axe is so good. The spin to win is, I can't get enough of it. I've never ever seen anyone charge R2 Shadows. The axe is top tier. Glad I could be of service. The spin, it truly, like, it's so good. Yeah, it was a good attempt. Yeah, not bad for a first try. Now I have to try and remember how to get back there. I am so, yeah, we just found the Shadow Boys. I am so reliant on the spin. I can't get enough of it. And Pimpin can call me Garen all he likes. It is true. I am Garen.
For Demacia!
Okay, it's somewhere here-ish, I thought. I think. Maybe it's not over here. Now I don't know.
I will not falter!
Oh, it's so funny. Not the Garen. Are we wrong, though? You know we're right. Okay, yeah, it is just like down this way. Okay, perfect. I've got 1,000 hours in this game and I only watch Wii streams pretty much, so that was lit, loved it. I'm glad. Also, Lara, welcome in. Yeah, I was trying to, like, or when I was getting ready to like start the game, I was like, okay, when like first play the game, I was like, should I do, I feel like I mostly, what I've seen, I mostly see people use the bone saw, and I thought about it, but then my friend was telling me about the axe, and I should not be talking during this, but I am, and I was kind of like, I do love that. Oh, shit.
Oh my god, he's gonna hit me again. Hey. I know it is like a bit of, it's like kind of Garen with the spin to win, but it also is Darius because of the axe, right? The noises they make as they're, ooh. Close range, I was having a life. Oh shit. Well. Ooh. Not bad though, still not bad. Blubber Shadows ain't nothing to F with. I hate Darius so much. I can't play Darius, but. I don't mind Darius. I'm gonna stop. Yeah, just a bunch of snakes in trench coats sneaking into the movies. The like noises that the one with the katana makes, he's like, hoo, 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 hoo. I'm gonna hear that in my dreams. 1v3 isn't fair. Life's not fair, Davey, unfortunately. And life in Yharnam. It's especially not fair. Isn't too bad. Doesn't feel so bad. I'm doing something I never should have done, which is beating this game with the Guitar Hero controller, Deathless, and my Swiss. Oh my gosh. That is incredible. I can't even imagine playing it on a good Guitar Hero controller, like, let alone, like, Deathless. Ah, shit. A mess of my own making. So true. Shit. I hate when I do like really well on the first try and then I try again and it's like, no, that was kind of, that wasn't like really well. It was pretty well, but it's like, you try again and you're like, oh no, I do still just have to like learn the boss fight. But it's fine. It's fine. Like when I literally, sometimes I think about the fact that I almost killed Father G on the first try. I literally was so close to killing that man first try and I didn't do it. And I think about that. It haunts me sometimes. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. It didn't take me that long though to, I don't think I'm going the right way, I'm gonna be honest. It didn't take me that long though to like kill him in the end. Am I going the right way? I literally don't know. I did get him without the music box. Yeah, I actually, what was I doing? Oh, I think I was talking about it with my friend. I was like, oh my God, yeah, I killed him. I almost got him the first try. I like did really well. It didn't take me that long to kill him, blah, blah, blah. And then he was like, oh, this is definitely not the right way. I don't know why I'm messing with the pig. I should just keep running. And then my friend was like, oh yeah, did you get the music box? And I was like, the what? Okay, the pig is faster than me, turns out. I didn't know that the music box was a thing until after I was done with my playthrough. Yeah, I literally only found out because like my friend was like, yeah, the music box. And I was like, huh? Oh no. I'm not getting a good hit on this guy. Ooh, okay. Uh-oh. Okay. I'm gonna just get off him. I'm just gonna do a little run. Find Father G that hard, so like I feel like the music box was. I mean, it was not necessary, but it was kind of funny, like, you know, after like after the fact to be like, the what?
Oh.
Yeah, I feel like when I played Dark Souls, I had more of I feel like I had more of an idea of like, okay, on this level, I need to do this, and there's this boss. And I've been playing Bloodborne, and I have not. I don't know what I'm doing, and I've been having a lot of fun. But also, I can't. I genuinely can't imagine. I'm gonna try him again. I only have 11. Blood thingies, blood vials, but we'll try that. But also, like, I got so continuously lost in Dark Souls. I don't think there was any way I could have ever played that game without looking at a guide and knowing, like, okay, I have to go do this or do that. Because, like, the times I would try to be like, okay, I'm just not going to look at the guide. I'm just going to figure it out on my own. I would get so... I would get so lost and turned around, and then I'd end up having to look it up anyways. Truly tragic. Feel like I probably can parry these guys too. Well, maybe I should try that. I think I know I can do it. It's just the I just love to spin. I just love to spin. Can you deny a girl a spin or two? Okay, this is not going. I meant to heal. I feel like it's gonna be so hard to parry. Yeah, I don't want to try it. Try and kill this guy. Katana guy first? I don't know. Oh, shit. Thank you.
probably this guy next, huh? Damn it. My God. I can't. Oh my God. I didn't think I was gonna do it. My heart is racing right now. For Demacia. Holy shit. Oh my goodness. I want to get out of this poo-poo caca place so bad. What's over here? I have a lot of souls. Let's not. Thanks for the clipping. Thanks for the clipping, Polly. Oh my gosh. Okay. Look at that. I used my head. I used my little brain. And I was like, okay, actually, I think I can parry this one guy. I was parrying the one guy. I was spinning on the other. I have no blood vials left.
Welcome home, good hunter.
Oh my gosh.
What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength.
Okay, let's use these blood echoes. Let's use these blood echoes. I can do one level up. This way? Guess?
Farewell, good hunter.
No, for real, you did that. Oh my gosh. I feel so big-brained right now. I friggin' did it, y'all. Okay. That seems like a great... That seems like a great spot to leave off. We're almost at 4 hours. And if I keep going, it's gonna be way more than 4 hours. And it is a beautiful day outside, and I want to take Keiko on a walk. And I want to enjoy some of the nice weather and whatnot. Shat down. Thank you for the clip, Pauline. I appreciate it. I really do. Oh, the automatic one was too late. Okay, thank you. But thank you for hanging out with me. Yeah, two bosses down. That was like way more than I thought I was gonna get. I feel really, like, I think that was, how many tries was that for the shadow guys? I don't even know their names. I don't remember their names. What are they, the shadow hunter? Shadow of somethings? I was so focused on the fight, I was not looking at the name. Really great shadows fight. Yeah, that was so much fun. That was so much fun. I love the axe. I'm an axe stan. Shadows of something, yeah. Shadows of dead. They're dead now. A small handful for sure. Yeah, it was not that many times. Shadows of the Hedgehog. Yeah, that's exactly what it was. A pro Bloodborne player. Honestly, I do kind of feel like I've been slaying Bloodborne. I'm gonna eat shit eventually. There's gonna come this. Here's the thing. I said this for Dark Souls. I was like, oh, you know, these bosses, they don't like really feel, I feel like I've been doing a good job. I've been having a fun time. I haven't hated any of the bosses yet. I mean, I died a lot more for sure in Dark Souls, but then I came across Manus and I wanted to actually just throw out my entire PC. So it's gonna happen. I'm looking at you, Orphan of Kos. I'm looking at you. I know that. I know about that fight. But yes. Thank you for hanging out with me. I had a great time. It was a great stream. Orphan ain't so bad. I bet you Ludwig will make you madder. We will see. Who knows? Because here's the thing is I feel like everyone, when I came to Artorias, everyone was like, oh my God, this guy is gonna like crush your soul. And then I had like the time of my life fighting him. I thought he was so much fun. Controversial opinion, maybe. I think also that was just a really good stream. That was just, the vibes were immaculate during that stream. But I will say, Artorias was just a really fun, dude was a fun fight. But we're gonna raid out. Yeah! Exactly. I'm ready for the yelling. Okay. What are we doing? Raiding. Oh, I'm like riding the high of killing those guys. I friggin' did it, y'all. Let's see. Where are we gonna go? I have a couple options. I'm just gonna scope them out real quick. I'm gonna scope out the options real quick. Okay, so we could go watch a Lies of P stream. Also, I'm just like, Lies of, it's P, like P, I don't know. Anyways, there's a joke there somewhere. There's a joke there. I just need to figure out what it is. We could go watch Cocoon. That's another option. We could go, or Resident Evil 2. Wait, no, shit. Never mind. No Resident Evil 2. Lies of P, more like lots of P. There we go. Piss Liars Not Welcomed. Yeah. There we go. We're getting there. Lies playing something I've never heard of. Do we have a preference? Does anyone have a preference, an opinion on what they want to see? Want to see Lies of P? Want to see Cocoon? Either way, either that or I'll make the executive decision. Okay, no preference. Okay, you know what? Let's go see Pinocchio. Should we go? You're putting your cocoon vote in. That is a vote. We can go see Cocoon. Let's go see Cocoon. We'll go say hi to Dylan. Okay. Let's say hi. We'll go say hi. We're gonna go say hi to Dump Truck Dylan. So let's get those. Let's get the raid message. I'm gonna. Kiwis was streaming our Resident Evil 2, and then I clicked on it, Pauline, and I think they just ended. So unfortunately, because that would have been fun too. But thank you for hanging out with me. I'm posting all my Bloodborne VODs onto YouTube. I'm scheming about posting like maybe some playthroughs on YouTube as well of like games. So I'm thinking about it. I haven't come up with a 100%. I don't know what the plan 100% is. They're back. Oh shit. Oh, they are back. We could go. Let's actually, we have not raided Key in a while. So we're gonna raid Key actually. Sorry, Dylan. I'm gonna still lurk in Dylan's stream. And they're playing Resident Evil 2. They're a very chill streamer. These she, they pronouns. You can't copy text on mobile Twitch anymore. What the hell? I hate that for you. But Key is a friend of the community. They're very chill vibes. Great hangs over there. Thank you for hanging out with me. What was I trying to say? Okay, there's YouTube stuff going on. If you join the Discord at some point, we're doing a Scooby-Doo double feature. We're gonna be watching Scooby-Doo the live action movie and Scooby-Doo Zombie Island. So it's happening. I don't know when. I haven't decided when yet, but we're doing it, okay? It's Halloween season and it's time for some freaking Scooby-Doo. Zombie Island is so good. It's so good. But I do also really want to watch the live action because I want to see Daphne's like little kung fu moment that she has. But yes, thank you for hanging out. This has been a very long ending. I will be back Monday with more Bloodborne. It's probably going to be my only stream of the week because my family's coming into town and my friends are getting married, so I'm going to be a busy girl. But if it's not, I'll keep you updated in the Discord. That's where I post my schedule and whatnot. And I will see you all later. Let me start this raid before I actually... Okay. Nimsy's the hero I need. Love that. Okay. Let's go say hi to Key. I will see you all. I'll see you all Monday. I'll see you when I see ya. Wait. I like started to say something and then my brain short-circuited and I didn't know what I was going to say. Have a nice day. I think I need to end stream now. I think it's time. Okay. I love you all. I'm going to end now. Over and out. Have a wonderful rest of your weekend.